Almost before they learn what alcohol is, people are told to be careful with it. Don't drink so much, you pass out. Don't drink and drive, watch out for addiction. The result is that while everyone hears these messages, no one listens to them. Enter Diageo, the parent company of some of the most popular alcoholic brands in the world. If they were going to push responsible drinking, it would need to be with a different message than anyone had used before. That's why Diageo created this site, thechoiceisyours.com, a simulated night out where the events change based on how much you've had to drink. The goal wasn't to convince people to throw out their glasses and quit drinking altogether, just to make them appreciate the need for a little restraint. The site is a story of a night out told through a series of mini-games. Before each game, you select how much you've had to drink. By sliding a pint, you can scale your in-game drink count from zero to whoa, Nelly. Had a few too many? Balance it out with a glass of water or a bag of chips. In one game, for example, you have to point to your name on a list so that the scary bald bouncer lets you pass. It doesn't sound hard, but just like in reality, if you've had too much to drink, the simplest task becomes downright impossible. The page shifts in and out of focus, the names are blurry, and your cursor develops a mind of its own. If you get turned away, you ruin the night for everyone. It's a realistic penalty for over-imbibing, and that's what makes the message stick in people's minds. No one wants to be responsible for ending the night. This is the beauty of thechoiceisyours.com. Many other responsible drinking campaigns make drinking alcohol sound slightly worse than the first degree murder. But thechoiceisyours.com isn't about that. It's saying that if you drink too much, you'll look like an idiot in front of your friends. You may even ruin everyone's night just by having a few too many. Not only is this a believable message, it also taps into the one thing that matters to young adult demographic Diageo is talking to: looking cool. Another task is to bring your friends their drinks across a crowded club without spilling them. Again, the impossibility of this task is in direct relation to the amount you've had to drink thus far in the evening. Thechoiceisyours.com also highlights another reason to keep your drinking under control besides your desire to avoid party fouls. For your last task, you need to direct a cab back home. Throughout the ride, you watch the numbers in the small fee counter rise. As the number keeps increasing, you'll realize that the worst thing about getting in a cab after too many is the pain it will inflict on your wallet. Because of the variation in alcohol level, it's entertaining to play repeatedly. Each time your night ends, a score is awarded based on how things went. These scores are then posted on the site's leaderboard, giving you a quick way to compare your night out with another's. A summary is also generated, letting you know which part of the night went better or worse.